Have you ever stopped to think how old the Earth is? If men and dinosaurs arrived and exist together? And how many times has life on Earth been almost completely extinct? In addition to a big doubt, did intelligent life exist before us? Geologists estimate that the birth of the Earth occurred about 4,600,000,000 years ago. The home of all living creatures we know is one-third the age of the universe. But let's better understand Earth time and its events in a very simple way. Let's imagine that the entire history of the Earth, from its birth to the nowadays, is in a single year. On a quick trip, let's try better understand the events of our home, the lives that have passed around here, and how long we've lived on this planet. But first, don't forget to leave a like. If you're here now and you're not a subscriber yet, you are all very welcome. Here will be your new channel of entertainment, information, and curiosities. Curious facts to incredible subjects in a world of 3D animations. Well, now that you've signed up and left your like, let's go. Let's go to the first day, January of our calendar. The Earth began to form with the accumulation of gases and particles that, let's be honest, we're not quite sure how it all started, but our home is being born. A little star you glowed. No atmosphere, no rivers, just a fireball. In this chaotic universe, an object almost as large. How much Mars collided with our future home? Many celestial bodies are composed of gases and particles in its structure. The impact of this object was so violent that if the mass object were denser, it could have easily destroyed the entire planet. It would end once and for all with the possibility that we exist. But instead of destroying us, this event is over for launching materials into Earth's orbit, forming our only moon. The Earth is still a boiling hell, constantly hit by asteroids, with seas of mines and an extremely toxic atmosphere. Then something happened, the climate started to change and the Earth cooled. Millions of asteroids brought more and more water to Earth. Water began to appear on its surface, forming clouds and rain. All water has approximately this volume compared to land. 97.5% of that water is salty. 2.5% are freshwater. But only 0.3% of that amount is available in seas and rivers. All this transformation took an average of 3 months of our year. Around March 3rd, the first evidence of unicellular bacteria appears. Life surprisingly remains single-celled for more than 8 months. And only on November 11th, the first multicellular organisms appear. The evolution of a single-celled organism to multicellular was the main factor for the formation of the most complex beings on Earth. Then, 5 days passed, and on November 16th, the explosion of life of the Cambrian period, when all modern beings began to emerge, animals with exoskeleton and filamentous microorganisms. The formation of shallow seas and a megacontinent are the main features of the period. We have now reached the last month of the year, and there is still no sign of human life on Earth. But you are there, watching us. So leave your like, and if you are not subscribed to the channel, subscribe and turn on the notification bell. Well, on December 10th, at 13 hours and 26 minutes approximately, dinosaurs developed. The giants that ruled the Earth for over 185 million years were exterminated just 16 days after their appearance. A rock approximately 10 kilometers wide hit the land, causing the extinction of the entire species on December 26th. We have now reached the last day of the year. On December 31st, at approximately 11:35 p.m., first species that will evolve into modern man appears on the face of the Earth. The oldest human fossil we know of, called Lucy, has about 3,200,000 years old, while modern man is about 200,000 years old. Soon, the Egyptian dynasty appears, which disappears in just 2 seconds. A generation that lasted more than 3,000 years passes almost unnoticed in our calendar. 300 years after the Egyptians, the mighty Roman Empire, which lasted 5 centuries, gets up and down in less than 4 seconds. It's zero time on our clock on January 1st of the following year. The most important man in history, Christian, and the entire period after Christ exists just 1 second away, thus ending our year. That's right, in 365 days, the entire generation after Christ comes down to 1 second. Most of our existence on Earth still boils down to a primitive being in evolution. In just 1 year, we have not been able to mention less significant events. Men and dinosaurs are separated by at least 4 days, approximately 65 million years. Although we consider ourselves to be the predominant race on our planet, we've only been here for just a few seconds from the first Homo sapiens to the present day. The giant dinosaurs prevailed for 16 days and are probably just not here due to a catastrophe that caused its extinction. The Earth has already shown itself capable of going through several changes and trials. Estimate that life on Earth was almost completely extinct 5 times by events such as climate change, the intense ice age, volcanoes, and 4, impact of giant celestial bodies. Despite all the difficulties, diseases, and wars, man has not yet faced a natural risk of extinction like other species that once inhabited the planet. We are still a tenant who just arrived. Earth was home to lives that we are not even aware of or even aware of that may have existed. But did intelligent life exist on Earth before us? What do you think? Today we come across ancient works and monuments so magnificent that it is hard to believe they were made by primitive human hands without the use of modern technology. But imagine where we would be on the evolution line if we had already completed 16 days of existence on our calendar and not just mere seconds? If we were on January 16th of the following year, we would complete the same time on Earth than the dinosaurs. So what would be the level of evolution and technology that we would have achieved? Interplanetary travel, healing from all diseases, or even immortality through technology? Or would our race have succumbed to wars, destruction, and scarcity of natural resources? Tell us what you think would have happened if you had already passed 180 million years. Are we in a process of evolution, or are we going to cause our own misfortune?
Well, we hope you enjoyed this production more. As always, we appreciate everyone's participation. Thanks for the likes and comments, and of course, to all new subscribers, welcome. Thanks again, and see you in the next production. See you later.